Hey guys, this is Cookie Togi, and today I order some chicken for my kids.
저 오늘 저희 집에는 치킨을 시켜 먹었어요. 그 유명한 프로덕트를 한번 언박싱 해보도록 하겠습니다.
So I order a product which is sort of like the sensational brand, chicken brand in Korea. I think they kind of promoted Prada, and it sounds like a Prada duck, which duck is the chicken in Korean. So I thought it was a pretty good idea. So once you order the package, it comes in like a kind of sort of like a dust bag. So that was kind of cool. And
약간 더스트백에 오듯이 오는 게 좀 신기했어요.
And when you order the package, there's a Coke and there's a cheese ball and some yogurt sauce and some Korean pickle and of course chicken.
제가 오늘 치킨을 시킨 이유는 제가 밤을 잘 만들다가 손가락을 완전히 다쳐서 도저히 요리를 할 수가 없어가지고 이제 치킨을 시켜봤어요.
And I mean, if you see my previous video that I made as a chestnut spread, and then I was making chestnut spread, I totally cut my thumb, so I couldn't really cook. So I ordered chicken for my kids, and I wanted to try something new, and this was the product. It's pretty brand new, I guess, in Korea, and then my kids loved it. Enjoy the sound of Coke. The sound of Coke is always really refreshing.
언제나 그 콜라의 사운드는 되게 refreshing한 것 같아요.
치킨, I order their signature. It's called the black olive chicken.
제가 그 프라다의 signature 메뉴를 시켜봤는데, it was a little surprised
that it was a little spicy.
좀 약간 놀랐어. 좀 맵더라고요. 약간. 근데 이제 아이들이 못 먹을 정도는 아니고 먹을만 정도였는데 저는 아예 그냥 안 매울 줄 알았는데 매워서 살짝 놀라긴 했어요.
And they have the garlic flakes on the top of it, and then it was really good. It was really good combination, and then sort of like a yogurt taste sauce was a good combination. And then my kids really loved it. They drank like whole bottle of milk, but yeah, it was okay.
저희는 이마트에서 이번에 새로 나오는 피코크에서 새로 나온 오르가닉 우유를 마시는데 이것도 괜찮은 것 같아요. 제가 또 우유를 또 한번 리뷰를 한번 해볼게요.
Because I'm kind of particular about dairy products, maybe I'm gonna go ahead and do some reviews on the dairy products in Korea. Maybe starting with milk. Product chicken, their black olive was really good. It was really tasty. My kids loved it. I ordered boneless, and then boneless is always convenient.
언제나 순살은 먹기가 편해요.
Product 괜찮았던 것 같아요. 저희 한번 또 시켜보면 또 먹어볼 수 있을 것 같아요. Okay. So I hope you guys enjoy this fall season. Don't order too much. Okay, let's try to cook at home. But if you're gonna order, then let's order something really nice.
주문 음식 많이 시켜 드시진 마시지만 그래도 시켜 드실 때는 맛있는 걸 시켜 드시길 바라고 모두도 건강하게 지내시길 바랄게요.
It was Cookie Talkie, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.